This is the James Engineering 2862-160 Maxed Burr System. We're going to load a part. It's about 85 inches in diameter. It's hollow, straight cut tooth, weighs about 1,500 pounds. Scroll down the screen, select the part, load it to run. Cycle start. The cycle's been shortened for the video. With this machine, we can accept parts from 40 inches all the way up to 160 inches. Other machines can take parts all the way up to 290 inches.